One local couple tonight is desperately trying to locate an engagement ring that someone stole from them this past weekend. It happened at Black Bob Park. That's where KMBC 9's David Hall is right now. David, how did this happen?
Yes, Larry. Misha Pine says she was enjoying herself at the pool. She had her engagement ring inside of her purse. It was off to the side. A little while later, somebody stole that purse. Now, Misha Pine says she was at the Black Bob Bay in Olathe swimming. She put her engagement ring in her purse and inside of a cubby and then went on trying to have a good time. Now, when she returned to get her purse, it was gone. She called the police to file a report and then called her fiance to explain the bad news.
I called him bawling in hysterics because I realized that my engagement ring was in there, and we just got engaged in November, and it was my dream ring, and I was devastated that it was gone.
And Pine says in addition to that engagement ring being stolen, another diamond ring, a watch, iPod, and cash were also stolen. Now, a price tag for all of these items, Larry, about $2,000. That's the very latest reporting live. I'm David Hall, KMBC. 9 News, back to you.
David, thank you very much. The couple has been looking at area pawn shops. Meantime, police say tonight they are continuing to investigate.